The death of a woman found near the Kinzua Reservoir is ruled an accident. According to the USDA Forest Service, law enforcement and investigators, 58-year-old Cynthia Peterson's body was found after a day-and-a-half search at Webb's Ferry Boat Landing. 911 receiving a call Monday night saying the woman may be in a submerged vehicle. The case is under investigation.